Hi guys, welcome back to Yomkaze. It's Andrea here, and today we're talking watches with the first piece from Laurent Ferrier. Conceived and created in 2010, it is a tourbillon with double hairspring and grand feu enamel dial with Roman numerals, and it's the personal piece from Monsieur Laurent Ferrier. It's the one he kept for himself, and in fact, it's the prototype. We see the case number 2, as the first one was in yellow gold, but this one is in steel, and it has all the elements that are now renowned of the brand, such as the system for the manual winding that allows us to hear perfectly the sound and to feel it perfectly when we recharge the watch, and the case, which is super well proportioned and with this finishing that makes it great to touch and to feel on the wrist.